Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Toronto Blue Jays going up against the New York Yankees. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. And now for the Jays, George Springer.
Leading off the afternoon for Toronto.
And a pitch.
George Springer.
That one fouled off.
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
0-1. Swing and a ball lifted left field. And that will fall. And the leadoff man aboard.
Even with the pitch on the outside part of the plate, he still pulled that one into the outfield. The defense was ready for it with the shift, but no one could come up with it.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Strike two. And a swing and a miss, and there's one down.
Not a very good curveball right there, but sometimes those high breaking balls kind of surprise you as a hitter, and when they stay high, have just a little more velo on them to get by you. And that two-strike count, I thought was a pretty good pitch to hit. I think he got a little too excited and tried to do too much.
Vladimir Guerrero Jr. now. Out towards left center. Hicks is there for it. He's got it, and there's two away. Man at first. Here's Teoscar Hernandez.
Teoscar Hernandez.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it in that part and get on the inside part of the plate as well.
First and second, two down. And it's Lourdes Gurriel Jr. on the ground right side. And he can't come up with it. But in time, nice job to stay with it to end the inning. Blue Jays nothing. Yankees coming to bat. Major League Baseball is on the show. Back at Yankee Stadium, and now Anthony Rizzo.
Leading off for the Yankees, the first baseman.
And first offering is fouled off.
Rizzo.
The pitch. And ball one. And a 1-1. And that one fouled off. Righty to the plate. Way high. And a pitch. Stays alive. And the right-hander deals. The punch out there. Down on strikes. And he knew it. It's Aaron Judge now.
Batting second. The right fielder.
First offering misses the mark.
Judge.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Pretty rare location right there, right down the middle. This guy paints the edges. Not sure if you're going to see that pitch again as a hitter.
The next offering misses. Now 3-1. One down, base is empty. And strike two.
Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. Here's Joey Gallo.
Well, he should get some fist bumps when he gets back into the dugout, because even though he strikes out, he saw a lot of pitches and he battled. And this is a long haul where you're trying to get that pitch count up as early as possible. So gave the guys behind him an opportunity to see what's working for this pitcher or not. But I tell you what, it's a nice job right there.
Next one is off the play. And the count 1-2. Left-hand hitter waits. Oh, now this is blasted way back there, on its way, gone. Joey Gallo blasts one out. The Yankees score first. It's 1-0. And here is Giancarlo Stanton. First offering, and it just misses.
Stanton.
There's the strike.
Oh, that's that slurve right there. He threw it extremely well. Talk about just a ton of breaks. So tough to get that barrel to.
Next offering is in for a strike. The wind of the pitch. Fought off foul. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. One scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. It's now 1-1.